Hey people, today I'm going to do a little video. I don't know what you want to call this video, but these are two recommendations for beginners using tampons. Okay, so first I have the You by Kotex Click. This one's just a regular, I guess. I don't know what it is. Most likely to be a regular. I've never used a super because I have a really light flow. So it starts in compact and then until you hear the little click, it's in place and it's ready to, you know, do its thing. So yeah. The only thing I don't like about these is they're already kind of coming out, you know, and I don't really like that, but yeah, just one sec. Okay, just one second, I'll be right back. You know what, let me put on some music, so you can here, be right back.
Freaking bad by all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes.
Okay, sorry about that. So yeah,
smiling next to Oprah and the Queen.
Here, and then next. Sorry. Okay, next is the Tampax Pearl Light. This is my favorite. When I began. I use the Tampax Pearl, the Tampax Compact Pearl, but I like the Tampax Pearl Light better, because, I don't know, they're just really easier. So, yeah, use the opening, just like this one, you just, open it like that, and all that. So, yeah, this is the Tampax Pearl Light. This one's tiny, man. Look at that. Compare the two. Oh my god, look at that. It's coming, the freaking tampon's coming out. And, look at this. This is freaking coming out. This one's way far in. Look, I can bend this and there's nothing there. But if I bend this, there's the whole freaking tampon. That's crazy. Okay, so yeah. It doesn't really matter. I just, that's ridiculous. But yeah, doesn't really matter. I'm just saying that, it does that. So yeah, and then I like the pearl light. So yeah, here, I'll push these dudes at the same time. Ready? Okay, so here are the suckers. Here, I'm gonna go get water. Sorry I wasn't prepared for this, but I will go check. Put on some music.
Coming out your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't care where you live at. Just turn around, boy, let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me your dick.
Water. Okay, so let's test these bitches. Sorry. Okay, so this one is the You by Kotex. You can kind of see why it's the sheen's kind of purple. You can't really see it. But yeah, let's test this sucker. Okay, So, that's the new record X. Yeah. That's pretty thick. Let me just, like, do this. Like, look how much water it holds, or blood it can hold. That's a lot. So, yeah. That's the Ubeck Hotex. Now, for the Pearl Dude, as I call it. There's the water. This one, I don't know. I like the pearl better. It comes in like a butterfly, I don't know, a tooth shape, I guess. I don't know what you want to call it, but like, it holds like so much. It's like awesomeness. So yeah. That's the, here, I'll show you the difference. Okay, so, Ubeck Hotex, tampons. I recommend tampons lights for beginners. Because the tampons light holds more. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!